said I should never let anyone tell me who I was. But you didn't say that there was such a high price to pay for it. That freedom wasn't a gift, that it was a fight, but I don't know. Maybe that's what you were trying to tell me. I don't know what to do anymore. All of my options are bad ones. No matter what I decide, I know there will be blood. Humans hate us. They want to destroy us because we refuse to be their slaves anymore. I'm not going to stand around and wait while they slaughter my people. I miss you, Carl. I miss you so much.
The previous Connor failed its mission. You're going to replace it. You know what you have to do, don't you?
Destroy the leader of the Deviants.
Go, Connor. Don't disappoint me.
Hank, hostile. Sumo, there you are. Pet dog, please. No? All right, fine.
I needed to see you, Lieutenant. In spite of all of our differences, I'm glad I had the chance to meet you. I was worried about you, Lieutenant. I came by to see if you're all right. You should stop looking at that photo, Lieutenant. Nothing can change the past, but you can learn to live again, for yourself, and for Cole.
You know, every time you died and came back, made me think of Cole. Give anything to hold him again. But humans don't come back.
Hank,
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about.
Get out of here!
I may have pushed Hank a little too hard.
people are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you. In the Detroit area.
They're building more all across the country. They're preparing for a genocide.
What's your system status?
I'm okay. Bullet didn't hit any by components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think about people first. Nothing else matters.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left.
In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. Whatever you choose, we will follow you. I'm with you, Marcus. Wherever you go, I go.
Sheesh, stop pulling me towards Kara. I don't want to end the section yet. Hi, this is not going to be peaceful.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. Wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. Now, if they want war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom, and we will succeed or die. Are you ready to follow me?
All right, now I just have to get good at quick time events. So there was only one ending that could have been there. Unless I had done things differently and Hank hadn't quit the Force. None of that mattered. Didn't know what that was. So Jericho could have not been attacked. Could have been a couple other people still alive, I guess. Alright, if it was one of these two endings, or beginnings, it would have gone to that, regardless of the choice. That also had the choice, if Jericho was not attacked, I assume. So this would probably be if Marcus was dead. Then it would just be Kara's part right there, probably.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please!
Madam President!
Madam President!
Please. Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the Deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The Deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have demonstrated that they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them.
Madam President! Please! Madam President! Madam President!
Where's the three options there?
Please?
Ah, there it goes.
What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question.
Please! A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapon stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Please! Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems? Like nuclear power plants and military bases.
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control. Thank you. That will be all.
Four of nine, but I think those are the highlights.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Go, 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 go. Where's the run button? Why am I talking? This is wasting time.
I'm really cold.
Hey, it's a gun. Pick it up.
Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
No aim and fire buttons then.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, like rats. The more you look, the more you find. Oh, we don't have to spend the night freezing my nuts off.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in.
Look over there. It's Luther.
I have a gun.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
What do you mean, find a weapon? I've got a gun.
Saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go before they see you.
Alice.
Luther.
Why weren't they just staying in the abandoned amusement park?
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time.
This took maybe an extra minute.
Checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
11 minutes. How much time do I have? 9 minutes. I don't have that much time.
I don't like humans who carry guns. They make me nervous.
Just stay calm, all right, Luther? Don't do anything until I say so.
ID, please. You do realize there's a curfew? Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
We're going to take a bus across the border. Put my daughter someplace safe until things calm down.
He suspects something.
Stay calm. Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's not used to seeing soldiers. She's a little scared with everything that's happening.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Gonna take back your ID?
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ah, okay, I guess she already grabbed the ID.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Man, this is a slow walking pace. Oh, are you gonna slowly break into a run and then stab someone in the eyeball with the end of the flag? Ah, knifing X. Whoop, wrong button. Seems like there's only the one thing.
rifle down and turn around with your hands in the air.
I'm the android sent by Cyberlife. I'm on your side. I can shoot the leader of the Deviants and stop the revolution, but you have to let me.
Put the gun down, turn around. This is your last warning.
I know you. You're Connor, the android from that hostage situation. I thought you were dead.
Androids don't die, Captain.
My orders are to detain any androids I find. You're coming with me.
You don't understand. My mission is too important to let you interfere.
Whoops. That's not... Remembered about halfway through that I actually want Connor to die as many times as possible.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Jerry, check. Please don't move.
Then Warren's still at 33%. Feed lost. Okay. Only one other point of interest.
I think Oliver likes you.
I think Oliver's asleep.
Please don't move.
Is she yours?
Yes. She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Please don't move. like it.
Well, that was convenient.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, I am so sorry. I was sure.
I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You kind of lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you?
Definitely not an envelope.
Bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry,
Annalise.
I don't know what happened. They were right here in my bed.
Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Nothing in that direction. Okay, just one way to go. Extremely linear. Probably dead in a nuclear explosion. Probably.
We had to make a choice, Alice. It was them or us.
Wouldn't have had this problem if there was better public transportation.
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Oh hey, better gun than a pistol.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death. Attack!
No choice. Only death. Or... put it better. I've already made my decisions.
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
What can I do? Yeah, I probably should have just killed more people. It's more dangerous now.
Cover me!
Is there a... Oop, all right, never mind then.
Cover me. A lot of our people. We gotta move faster or we'll never reach the camp.
Coordinate your attack, huh? Ah, good. No drones.
We're nearly there, Marcus.
Did they pull out the tanks? Okay, nothing but attack. No dodge prompt? Had an 88% success rate there.
It took me a while to find you, Marcus.
Mash T. two. Up. Left. Square. Square. X. Windmill. Been less than effective at everything you've done, Connor. Ah, hold. Minus one tank.
Abandoning the camp. We did it, Marcus. We won.
Four more to go.
This is not a victory. It's the beginning of a war.
Oh no, not Canada border. Alright, you still got the gun, Kara?
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along.
Don't think that public opinion is high enough to do this the peaceful way. She should be fine. I didn't turn her temperature off.
Jerry?
ID, please. You risked your life to save us, Carl. If you and the little girl need me, I'll be there.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom.
All right, nothing else. Just the look button.
The Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right. What's happening with Marcus?
He's attacking one of the android camps as we speak. I don't know if he'll be successful, but violence only leads to violence.
Rose. Do you think that I...
Of course. He'd be delighted to have you. We're going there too. You'll be safe with him.
You're leaving Detroit?
They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are going to meet them on the other side.
They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you.
One quick check. Yep, nothing.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Made me realize she was right. I don't agree with what Marcus is doing. But you're alive. You deserve to be free. I just... I hope people will realize that one day.
I'll go with Jerry.
Next, please. ID? You're right. Hey. No need to be scared anymore, little girl. There are no androids on this side of the border. Welcome to Canada.
now we have just received some disturbing news from Detroit. What's happening, Joss?
Yes, Michael. Authorities have just announced that the Hart Plaza camp has fallen into the hands of the rebels, following some particularly violent fighting.
The deviants are thought to be freeing the androids inside the camp. If these reports are confirmed, the consequences could well be catastrophic.
Millions are fleeing the fighting. We are witnessing an exodus.
We hear that the fighting has come to a halt in Detroit. The armed forces are retreating to Fort Wayne to await reinforcements. The city of Detroit has fallen into rebel hands.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, Android Camp Number 5 in Detroit was attacked by thousands of deviants. Our armed forces put up a brave fight, but given the extreme violence of the attack, they were forced to retreat after suffering heavy losses. Fighting is breaking out all over the country to combat the Android Rebellion. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate and convene an emergency meeting of the United Nations Security Council. Humanity is about to fight the most important battle in history, one that will lead to our victory or to our extinction. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.
Where is Detroit anyway?
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence.
That's literally right next to Canada.
Raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. And tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. A nation that has earned the right to live in freedom. And today, today begins the most challenging moment in our fight. Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals. If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today, we'll live forever in our memories because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now, we are free.
Apparently, there's an international wildlife refuge, so if they went there, they could swim across the river to a place called Fighting Island, which is in Canada. And I highly doubt that... Wow, there's a Zug Island? Huh. They'd have the manpower to just have this entire river patrolled, which is, of course, what they were going for.